And our assignment desk is making calls right now about a stabbing at a Hillsborough County restaurant this afternoon. They say at least one person was attacked at this Peking King restaurant near 56th Street North and Sly Avenue. It's still not clear how serious their injuries are, but deputies do have someone in custody.